Going to the bathroom while you're working out can be a bit of an inconvenience. However, becoming dehydrated can become a serious problem. So it's very important that when you're exercising, that you make an effort to have a little drink, maybe 5 to 8 ounces of fluid every 15 to 20 minutes of your routine. Try to combat the problem by going to the restroom before you work out, and hopefully that will help.